So here he asked, he's just explaining his chapter that our departed braves, fond mothers, glad, happy-hearted maidens, and even the little children who lived here and rejoiced here for a brief session. He mentioned some of the people who lived for a small time in their life. We love. So he was telling that, what you were thinking? You were thinking that this kind of person was living there, it will become a myth. No, white man, to become a fearing to the white man, he was showing that nobody is going to die from us. Because what we believe that our solitude will live forever. Our grave will live forever. We are not going to live. What do you think when you are going to destroy? So don't think like that. If they are going to move, your person is going to move alone. They are not alone. They will be not alone. Because in the earth, there is no place where daddy could salute will not be. At night, the street of your city's village are silent. You think them deserted. They will throng with the returning host that once they them filled with them and still love this beautiful land. They will come again. The white man will never be alone. Let him be just. So now he is making kind of fear in the white man people and telling that you can go and tell to your Washington that let him be just and deal kindly with my people, for death not powerless. Death, did I say? There is no death. What is the meaning over here? He wants to make them understand that there is no death, only a change of world. If he is telling that to the white man's guards, that there is no death for our people because they are going to live in they are moving in a different world. Like now they are living in actual world and then they are going to live in another world. So there is no death. They are not going to leave your place. This was the speech. This was the actual speech of Chief Sijil. So it was a very interesting speech. To summarize once, he is just dealing with the situation with the both of the tribes. That one side his own tribe is there, one side is in America is there, who was to overtake his tribe. At that situation, what happened? He make oratory for the people. He makes an oratory for the people to deal with people both of the sides. So it was an interesting. Please follow this video and go through with line by line. It will be very interesting and understandable for you. Thank you. Have a good day.